New Day have been tag team champions for 428 days. 50 days away from setting the tying the all-time mark. Demolition was once champion for 478 days. What an uppercut by Cesaro.
You just wish Cesaro and Sheamus could see the big picture, the opportunity that stands before them, and they could just get along.
Well, let's not forget that Cesaro and Sheamus, there's the power of Cesaro off the backbreaker. Here's the cover and a kick out. Cesaro and Sheamus went through a grueling best of seven series that ended in a tie, hence the reason that general manager Mick Foley put them together as a team, and well, there was a tag made between the two. I believe one of the only times in their partnership that they've actually made a tag. Big knee right to the face. Cesaro went off the tag. Cover by Cesaro, looking to take out the tag team champions.
Oh. Nice landing by Kofi.
Uh-oh, shoulder first goes Cesaro.
Kofi still has a long way to get to the corner in Big E.
And notice how Sheamus made the tag. And Big E now with a belly to belly.
Terrifying power by Big E.
Big E has always been the difference maker when it comes to the New Day. That explosive power. And a little swivel action.
Sheamus with a backbreaker. Here's the cover. Is it an up on Big E? Put the big leg and a kick out. Cesaro, though, able to squirm away.
Whoa!
Wow!
Kofi came out of nowhere.
Cesaro rolled him off.
Yeah, blasted him into the corner. Tagged by Sheamus. Belly to belly by Big E, but Sheamus is the legal man. Went for the probe. Big E ducked underneath it.
Now New Day's one step ahead.
Kofi ran into an uppercut.
I take that back.
A jaw-shattering uppercut. Kick. Sheamus and Cesaro have beaten the tag team champions tonight.
I can't believe it.
Here are your winners, Cesaro and Sheamus.
I told you they made a formidable team if they could get on the same page.
Hey. If Sheamus and Cesaro pull this off at Hell in a Cell, we're going to have brand new Raw Tag Team Champions.
Hey, never say never. The Chicago Cubs are going to the World Series. This might be a week full of shocks.